Agent, it's Dr. Candle. I want to stress to you the vital importance of safeguarding any civilians you may come across. The math says some of those people must have survived the dollar flu. That means they've got antibodies to it that I need to have a hope in hell of fighting this thing. And the ones who are just sick, having a broader genetic diversity of virus samples will help us track the virus's rate of mutation, which is a long way to say, keep those people alive until I get what I need from them. Got that? Great. Agent, you need to hear this. Faye tells me the cleaners are holding the entire Tent City prisoner.
That's what it looks like, and it fits the cleaner MO. If you wanted to eradicate every last vestige of detectable virus, where would you go?
Wherever the biggest concentrations are. Refugee camps, shanty towns. You don't think they...
Draconian solution, but highly effective.
Sure, if you're a genocidal maniac. You ever wonder if we even deserve to survive this thing?
Every day, Doctor. Every day. Good luck, agents.
Thank you. Warning. Contamination.
You hear that, Agent? You're walking into the teeth of it now. Don't forget what I said about keeping any infected refugees alive. Obviously, you're going to try and keep them all alive, but I need those virus samples, and I really need viable antibody samples from survivors. So keep them extra alive, I guess. You know what I'm saying. I'm going back to work now. Candle out.
Detected.
Confirmed. It's Napalm B, all right. With that much capacity, they must be planning to burn out the whole damn yard. And when they do, they're gonna kill every last refugee in that shanty town. We need that tank moved somewhere safe. Okay, Agent. As soon as you lock the situation down, I've got a joint Sarah JTF strike force ready to move in. They'll take samples from as many refugees as they can. Medical personnel? A couple of EMTs in the mix, Doctor? Yes.
A couple? As in only two?
The rest are first aid certified. They know how to tap a vein. Get going, Age.
Without contaminating the samples, I assume.
Or infecting themselves, yes.
I'll take your word for it.
Thank you, Doctor. Get moving, Agent. Agent, if you can find the crane controls, drop that tank someplace safe. Do it, Agent. Solid work.
Yes, good work. Now, sample team, listen up. Like I was saying, I'm gonna need those blood samples.
Hey, Agent. I need you to check in with the new guy, Kekich, over at the terminal. He's got some... Agent, before we pulled out of the dark zone, the brass airdropped in some shade tech stations to coordinate local ops. Thing is, those tactical sites are still in there, sitting on all sorts of intel. We want it back, and so does every rogue agent in the city. We need you to get a team together and download whatever you can from those stations before someone else does.
Now entering a safe area. Another agent has joined your team.
Feel like taking on a tough one?
Anything you're looking for?
Agent, I need you to take care of a problem.
Another satisfied customer.
Into a hazmat suit, Agent. We just got word that the experimental antivirals lost in the Dark Zone have been located. There's no time to wait. You and a team need to go secure them right now, or someone else will.
Come on, move it! We don't have much time! We need to be in the air before the storm hits!
Immune response detected. Infection imminent. Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized. Vital signs indicate probable infection. Temperature is below optimal levels. Temperature dropping.
Weather services indicate an increase in storm intensity at the moment.
Temperature detected. Body temperature dropping below normal levels. Alert. Infection progress halted. Drop in core temperature detected. You are now entering a safe area. Immune response detected. Infection imminent. Temporarily stabilized. Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased. Body temperature drop. Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased. Warning. Vital signs indicate probable infection. Alert. Infection progress halted. body temperature drop.
Say your...
Temperature is below optimal levels. Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance. Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased. Body temperature dropping below normal levels. temperature is deep below optimal levels. Warning. Immune response detected. Infection imminent. Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized. Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased. Temperature is deep below optimal levels. Warning. Vital signs indicate probable infection. Body temperature drop. Alert. Infection progress halted. Core temperature is deep below optimal. Warning. Immune response detected.
expected to be lethally cold. Civilians are advised to wear layered, non-combat objects with bare skin.
Temporarily stabilized. lower body temperature drop. Detected. Alert. Infection progress halted. response detected. Infection imminent. Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized. advancing. Antiviral cache tagged and mapped in Dark Zone. progressing. Now entering a safe area. Extraction is now detected. Warning, infection levels increasing. Thank you. temporarily stabilized.
Searching for evac. Seconds to go. We'll be landing stat.
exiting the contaminated area.
Evac. On the way. Evac needed in 30 seconds. Evac in 10 seconds. In the air and on the way. Prepping to land.
Evacuation helicopter approaching.
Get ready for evac. I'm on the way.
Armored hostile detected.
Hello is in the air and on our way. Incoming for evac right now. Seconds to go. Seconds. 15 seconds. for evac. Get ready. We're landing right now. Seconds to take off. Ten seconds, and we're out of here. Returning to base. Over and out.
Eye threat hostile in proximity.
Seconds. For evac. On the way. Seconds left to get on board. This helo is leaving in 10 seconds. In the air and on the way. Seconds to go.
seconds. Get ready to go. We're putting it down. Hello, returning to base.
We're back online here in the Boo, and I hear you made it. Thank God. We got a lot of work left to do now that the storm is almost over. Don't make me get all sentimental on you, okay?
Agent, before we pulled out of the dark zone, the brass airdropped in some Shade Tech stations to coordinate local ops. Thing is, those tactical sites are still in there, sitting on all sorts of intel. We want it back, and so does every rogue agent in the city. We need you to get a team together and download whatever you can from those stations before someone else does.